speaker. You are not the voice of God. Right to me.